seat, boys. Yeah, cuddle up beside me, Liam.
Good morning.
Testing, 1, 2, hello.
How is everybody?
Tired.
Good.
The transfer late window's night? Now closed and we did out sign Louis Tomlinson.
Any interesting stories?
No. Anyone got any
All
jokes?
Comfortable, Morgan?
Good.
We just want to show what we're about and, you know, with, you know, like social media and stuff, there's only so much you can get across in terms of your personality and, you know, social media and like 10-minute interviews that you do with people. So I think for a way for us to get across what we're like and what we're like with each other, with for the fans to see. And I think that's the kind of stuff that they want to see, is like the behind the scenes stuff. And, you know, we just wanted to make a lot of that.
You know, that you suddenly realize that it isn't just a British or an American phenomenon, that once they get outside of the country, everywhere they go, they're being chased by hordes of fans. We were in Mexico City, and there's 5,000 people camping outside the hotel. I mean, this is such a massive global phenomenon, and it's only growing. I mean, it was incredible to witness and see.
Kind of lucky, like, our fans are universal, like, in their craziness, and they're all kind of similar, even though they are from, you know, different parts of the world.
It was less about seeing stuff that we didn't like and think, oh, we really don't want that in. It was more kind of pulling stuff that we remember doing that we really wanted in. So it was kind of hard. I don't think we realized how hard it'd be to kind of get that cut where you kind of have to lose things that you want to put in. Because it's all just such great footage that there's just loads of it.
Well, we've just come back to work today after having a bit of time off, and it's so funny that, like, the first time we walk into a room, the loudest person in the room is always Louis. He's always got some sort of story to tell, so that's quite fun. First thing I got up to this morning was, oi, oi, from Louis. So, no, we do. We definitely miss each other on time off, and, I mean, we spend a lot of time each other on our time off as well, if the occasion
arises. And also, probably the only con about what we do is that we don't get to go home often, so it's kind of nice that we do get little bits of time to go home, and, yeah, we actually do spend quite a bit of time with each other during our time off as well. But yeah, going home is a good thing. It's
but
nice.
You're always looking forward to coming back, to be fair.
You go home
well,
for
I've always
days.
Got a story to tell anyway, but obviously
don't tell
I'll have to tone that down from now on.
He didn't mean that.